हेलो हेलो ध्रुव, कैन यू हियर मी? हेलो ध्रुव, हेलो। हाँ, व्हाट हैपेंड लास्ट हाफ? व्हाई यू डिडंट जॉइन? व्हाट हैपेंड ध्रुव? ओके ओके ओके, यू कैन वॉच माय प्रीवियस वीडियो, मीन्स लास्ट वीडियो। ओके, वी ऑलरेडी गो थ्रू, नाउ वी आर गोइंग थ्रू बफर सॉल्यूशन, पीएच ऑफ ए बफर। ओके, देन कॉमन आयोन इफेक्ट। ओके, वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस, यू कैन वॉच माय प्रीवियस वीडियो। ओके, एवरीथिंग इज देयर। ओके, राइट। ओके स्टूडेंट, द गिवन इक्वेशन, इट वॉज यूर पी एच ऑफ ए बफर सोल्यूशन। ओके, सो रिलेटेड टू दिस इक्वेशन वी वॉन्ट टू सोल्व सम प्रॉब्लम वन बाई वन। रेडी? श्रेया, तेजल, ध्रुव, संजना, ओके ओके, एवरीबडी इज देयर। ओके, लेट अस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन। यू कैन डू सम क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट। क्वेश्चन, वी कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सिंपल वन। ओके, वेरी सिंपल, डू इट एवरीबडी। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू पीएच ऑफ ए बफर। ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द pH of a solution. Find the pH of a solution having pH of a solution having 0.1 molar CH3COOH. Okay, its K value is given to you 10 to the power minus 5 and 0.2 molar CH3COONa. These are given to you, students. Try to find out pH. Find the pH of a solution having 0.1 molar acetate. So pK is given, sorry, K is given to you, but you can convert it into a pK form. Okay, so pH is equal to pK plus log salt divided by acid. This is our formula. How we can apply pK? pK means K is given to you. So pK, K, how it related? Minus log K is equal to pK. Minus log K, 10 to the power minus 5 form. Okay, then after that log, what about log? Concentration of salt is given to you, students. Concentration salt is salt divided by acid. Point is 2 divided by 0.1. What about the answer? pK is equal to pK is equal to minus log K. Find out Takshmi's answer, everybody. Sanjana, Sej, tell me the answer, Takshmi. Yeah, Dhruv, right. You are right. Okay. Students, one more thing. Log 2, last day I told you log 2 is equal to 0.3. Then log 3, how much? 0.5? 0.47. No problem. 0.5. So you got the value now? No problem. 5.3. Exactly. 5.3 is the value. Substitute everything. Here 5 plus 0.5. So log 2. Sorry, 0.3, na? Okay, good, good. Another question. Simple question. We are starting from exam basic question. Okay, can I rub student? Others? Can I rub? Another question. Find, second question. Find the pH of a solution containing, find the pH of a solution containing 0.25 mole HCN in bracket, K value is given to HCN. K value is given to, K value is equal to 10 to the power minus 5. And 0.10 mole NaCN present in present in 1 liter solution. Find the pH of a solution containing 0.25 moles HCN. K is given to you. 0.10 moles NaCN present in solution. Are why they provide a point of moles instead of concentration? There is a clue. So concentration. Number of moles is equal to concentration is equal to concentration is equal to number of moles per liter per means volume, yeah. N by V, concentration is equal to N by V. So here given N is given, so N is given to you, so easily you can find out the concentration. Okay, then let us start. So pH is equal to pKa plus log salt divided by acid concentration. Okay, here moles are given, na? So pK value, how much pK? pK. K is given to you. So pK equal to 5. Substitute everything. 5 plus log salt divided by acid. Given mole, 0.1, concentration of salt. Salt, where is the salt? 4 point, correct, but not 8. 4 point. Can you reach it 1 6? 4.6. Oh, 0.5. It's everything. Okay. So anyway, tell me. What about your answer? Student? Text me. How it becomes? 0.1 upon 1 liter divided by 0.25 upon 1. So 1 gets cancelled. 0.1 divided by 2.5. So it is 4/10. We can say like that, na? Yeah. 5 plus log around 4/10. Yes, sir. We can convert it into 4/10 form. Okay. What about your answer, student? Log. So 5 plus log a by b. Log a minus b, right? Log 4 minus log 10. Log 10 is equal to 1. Cancel. So 5 plus log plus 2 square. 2. 5 plus 5 plus 2 into 0.3. Answer. Direct answer. Tell me, minus 1 is also there, no? No. What about the answer? Everything I done. Shreya, what about your answer? Ah, now easy. 4.6. But practice students, this is the format, okay? Can I repeat? How it's all? Can I repeat? Shreya, anybody have any doubt? Ask me. Sanjana, clear? Ha. Practicing different type of question. Okay. Different type. So first one is very simple. Second one is little bit. You want to think about it. Simple only. Now moles are given. Next one. Next question. Third question. What volume? What volume of 0.1 molar? What volume of 0.1 molar? HCOONA. Okay. Should be, I don't know, should be added to 50 ml of 0.05 molar. HCOOH formic acid to produce buffer of pH equal to 4. If CKa equal to 3.7. This much information you have. Here, what volume of 0.1 molar HCONA should be added to 50 ml of 0.05 molar HCOH to produce buffer of pH equal to 4 if pKa is 3.7. This much information you have. Okay, let us start how equation pH equal to pH is equal to pKa plus log salt divided by salt concentration divided by acid concentration. This is our formula, no doubt. Okay. Tell me here, what about the salt concentration, students? Arey, look na. This much, this volume we have. Okay. Into that, we are adding 50 ml. Right. So total B volume we don't know. What the volume that we want to find out? So B volume plus 50 ml added. Okay. This is the total volume. B plus 50 is the total volume. Then concentration. How we will find out total number of moles n by v na? So first we want to find out the n. Okay. Then total volume V. Similarly, salt wise, find out number of moles. Acid wise, number of moles find out divided by V. V, V all are. Okay. This is the form. Okay. How to find out salt and moles of salt? One more thing, do you know the mole? Do you know the mole? Moles are given? No. So first you want to find out what the number of mole. How you will find out? Easily. Concentration, suppose C. C is the concentration. So N is equal to C into V. So apply N equal to find out first concentration of acid. So tell me, how many number of moles present in the concentration of acid? Find out. Are volume is given na? 50 ml. 105 mole. Find out. Concentration is equal to which formula? This one na? We want to do. But salt concentration you don't know. After concentration you don't know. So first you want to find out both. Then apply. That's why after concentration how we will find out? Volume is given. This is the thing. Okay. Salt divided by acid. Here this we are preparing buffer. Okay. So one thing I will give you a clue. Salt means not this salt. We are preparing a buffer. Okay, this is a combination. So here you want to find out HCOO minus, that is conjugate base concentration you want to find out. Are you getting my point? Buffer forming na, you easily you will tell, ma'am, salt is there, HCOONa, HCOHB, acid and salt is given. This is the concentration. No. What about the concentration? Here we can say conjugate base. Like HCOO minus. For that concentration we want to find out. Not direct. Okay. Here is acid. No doubt. HCOOH. But salt only changing. That is HCOO minus. Okay. This is the difference. Not this salt. If this salt we can directly put the concentration. Everybody should have the same question. Then only you can easily identify. Can you tell? Look now. We can apply. pH is equal to pK. How to pK? Sorry? 3.7. Okay. 3.7 plus log concentration of salt. Salt, the what volume of the salt if you don't know. So V plus 0.1 we can add na? Additional. Okay. V plus then divided by what about that? Acid concentration. This is salt concentration. Acid concentration, tell me. 0.05 into 0.05
50 now.
Into
50.
Simple.
Then volume you can easily find out now.
Can you find out volume? V equal to 1. This one you want to find out. This is the format of log of A plus B.
liter. Yeah.
Divided by 1000. 50 ml, that also you want to consider ml. So convert into liter. Concentration is in per liter, that's why. Check around 50.
Yeah, who's told?
Very good, Shreya. Very good, very good, very good.
You got it. 50 ml.
V equal to 50 ml. This is our answer. Got it? Very good. Good, good. Gauri solved that. What about Shreya's answer? Oh, means we both. Very good. So here, अरे pH is given na? pH 4 is equal to 3.7. Take it out. 4 minus 3.7. Then solve this thing. Point 1 into V, not plus na. Point 1 into V. Hey, what I told you? Ah, not into plus into. Find out very easily. Very good, very good, Sanjana, correct. What is? Simple question. Simple one. 4 fourth one. Okay. pH of a solution having pH of a solution having 0.1 molar acetic acid CH3COOH. Okay, its K is given, student. K is equal to 10⁻⁴ and 0.2 molar CA bracket calcium acetate form, diacetate form, calcium. Okay. Options are also given to you. 4.3 B, 5.7 C, 4.6 D, 4.7. Find out. Option. No. You want to memorize. Look now. How it dissociates, you know the equation. Do you know? Calcium na Ca CH3COO twice. How it dissociated into, how it forms. Any guess? Students, first you want to familiar with the formula. Okay. So calcium plus 2 plus 2CH3COO minus. Here 2 mole. Easily you got confused. So 2 mole you want to consider. Okay. Then tell me. Here calcium at 0.2 molar. Okay. This is 0.2 molar. Initially C. Answer C. Dhruv is telling now. Okay. How Dhruv? Wait a second. 0.2 is here 0.2. Okay, here the remaining terms become 2 into 0.2. So it here become 0.4 molar concentration. Molar 0.4. Okay, then again how we can substitute 4 C pH equal to 4 plus log, tell me. Point 4 upon 0.1 now. Same. So after that A by B. Dhruv, right answer, but remaining students tell me. So it become log 4. 4 plus log 4 become forming. Okay students. So which is equal to 4 plus 2. 2 log 2. 4 plus 2 into 0.3. Likewise. So, we will get the answer 4.6. This is the correct answer, Dhruv. Okay. I think this is the same method. Do you follow my same method now, Dhruv? Or direct prediction. Tell me. Did you follow my same rule? Dhruv, I am asking to you. Okay, same method. No problem. What about others? Any confusion? Sajal?
Okay, very easy problem. Okay, another problem. That also very very easy. Easy means this is a new method. New method. New method. Okay. Find the pH of a solution obtaining by mixing. Okay, obtaining by mixing something. Mixing 1 liter 0.2 molar HCOOH. If K is given to you 10⁻⁴. Okay. With 1 liter, mixing with 1 liter. K equal to 10⁻⁴. Okay.
1 liter.
0.1 molar. NaOH. This is our question. Find the pH of a solution obtaining by mixing 1 liter 0.2 molar HCOOH. K value is given. 1 liter 0.1 molar NaOH is given. Okay, students. So this is weaker acid. This is strong base. This much you have, but you don't know anything about that salt wise, acid wise. Nothing you know. The initial step of this kind of equation, nothing but you want to create equation. Okay, here how COH plus NaOH undergo what type of reaction? HCOONa plus H2O. Okay, so weak acid, strong base combination, you get this kind of thing. Then think about, look now, what about HCOH concentration? 0.2. Okay, NaOH concentration NaOH 0.1. Okay, students. Initial level, so nothing will be formed, 0, 0. Then after that, after how much is used? Look now. Here 0.2 molar. Here 0.1. So this is called limiting reagent. Limited quantity only, small quantity only na NaOH. So this is called limiting reagent. Here NaOH is acted what a limiting reagent. Okay. So this one will used first. Small amount concentration only. That one will be used first. But something become remaining here. Na? So finally what happens, student? Suppose here 0.1 molar become used up. Completely used up. So how much remaining? 0. Here 0. Suppose here 0.1 is used. Same manner, how much will form? 0.1. Are you getting my point? How much you used 0.1 is consumed with, then here 0.1 also used, here 0.2, that 0.1 is used up. So same manner, here 0.1 is created. So total, in total, how many HCOH? This much enough, na? Then just this is what? pK value, sorry, pH is equal to, pH is equal to Vk plus log salt divided by acid concentration. No? So we can easily substitute. Okay. Find out the pH. pH you don't know. pH is equal to pK. Tell me pK value. 4 na? K is given na? K is given. So pK definitely 4. 4 plus log. Tell me. Salt concentration. Salt concentration. 0.1 divided by acid concentration. 0.1. Both are 0.1. So log 1 equal to 0. Log 1, this one is cancelled. Then pH is equal to 4. Simple calculation. pH is equal to 4. But you want to study a new method. Okay. So HCOH is 0.2 molar. NaOH is limited reagent. So it will consumed first. Then remaining 0.1. That 0.1 converted into product form. Okay, like that. If you know this form, then only you will get the thing. So directly acid is salt form. Salt here acid. Salt by acid. This formula is important. Okay, students. Same formula, same manner you want to do one more question. Okay, same method. Mixing. Are you okay? Tejal, Shreya, Sanjana, Dhruv, how much confused? Base become neutralized as the base form. Okay, then how much remaining? How much consumed? That is created in the product. Next question, simple, same method. This one, na? Find the pH of mixing. Find the pH of mixing. That is 0.1 molar. Point 0.1 molar, 200. Is it visible? This red chalk, student. Sejal, is it visible to you? Okay. 200 ml in bracket. Okay. HCOO. H. In bracket Ka is equal to 10⁻⁴. Okay. And 0.1 molar 50 ml. Correct. 1 is अरे फाइंड द पीएच ऑफ मिक्सिंग 0.1 मोलर 200 ml दिस वन ओके ए वैल्यू गिवन एंड 0.1 मोलर 50 ml कैल्शियम
COOH twice. Are students na? Look na. ml na given so millimole. You can use millimole. Not converted into liter. Very very lengthy form. So millimole. That's it. All are in millimole. Okay. Then okay. Anyway, equation is like this. So around this much. Reacted with the calcium CaOH twice. This is the equation form. Okay. HCOH of twice calcium, right? HCOO Ca, okay? Ca of twice plus 2 H2O acid plus base acid form salt plus water form, okay? Red is not visible now. Okay, Dhruv. K value is given. Ka equal to 10⁻⁴ and 0.1 molar 50 mL CaOH twice. Okay. So how the equation become creating 2HCOOH plus CaOH twice will give HCOOCaO twice plus 2H2O. Okay, tell me how it related. Here 2 mole, na? So how many millimoles? 200 ml is given. Concentration, how will find out? Concentration C is equal to N by V. So N is equal to C into V. A directive, O into 1 into 200 ml millimole will get, na? Tell me, find out. So directly both. Likewise, with this also, N is equal to 0.1 into 50 ml. So we will get a millimole. Here also answer will get a millimole. Tell me the answer, how much you got? Millimole. Initially, do it this one. How much millimole? Ready? 5 cups. Here you will get 20 millimole. Okay. Here you will get 5 millimole. Okay. That initially 0. Water is always 0, right? You know. Then create an equation like this. Find out how. Then how much you use? Correct. Calcium OH is the limiting one. It will completely remove. So after that, what happens? 0. Okay. Look now, 4, 1, 5. So here 2 mole, na? 1 mole consumption, how much is reduced? For 1 mole, 5 millimole is go away. So here 2 mole is 10 millimole. This is the format. Okay, 10 millimole. 10 millimole. Are you getting my point? Same. Your previous question you can check. What about the previous? Here 1 mole. Sorry. 0.1, 0.2. So 0.1 is consumed. So for 1 mole 0.1. So in that case only 1 mole only. So 0.1 into 1. Here 2. That's why you want to multiply it by 2. How much consumed? That much. Okay, then here 10 mole. Then how much formed? Tell me. 5 moles is formed, removed na completely. That much will be here in the product cell. Okay, so here 5 moles. Are you getting my point? Here 2 mole related, 1 mole, 5 mole is complete. Indeed, this is a limiting reaction. So initially it was 5. Okay, after 5 mole is reduced, so it will get to 0. Then 2 mole concept. So for 1 mole, 5 millimole. Then here 2 mole, how many? 10 millimole. So here also for 1 mole, 5 mole is generated. This much clear, students? So tell me, this is the total 10 millimole is generated here. 5 millimole is generated. So in the case of acid over, then salt is also over. Then substitute everything. Answer. pH is equal to, tell me, 4 plus log 2 mole is there, na? So concentration becomes, wait a second, HCOH concentration you are telling, but here how many total? 2, na? So you just want to multiply it with 2. 2 into 5. Where is acid? 10. 2 into 5. Again confused. Look now, this is HCOOH. So we want to find out conjugate base, I told you. Not this one directly. Okay. So HCOO minus. So conjugate base now. Okay, so it becomes a note this one. No problem. You are substituting, tell me your answer once again. 10 upon 10 na? Again, you want to reach a here is HCOH. This is a salt, but we want to conjugate base HCOO minus. Okay, so what do you want to do? Just divided by 2 karo, you will get the answer. Okay. Sorry? Here 2 becomes 10 mole. 2 ke liye 10 na. So, are you getting my point? So, 1 ke liye 5. Getting my point. Tell me how much you understood. Tell me. Okay. So pH is equal to this become pK become 4. 4 plus log 2 into 5 divided by 10. Likewise, na? So 5, so we will get 4 plus log 1.
Okay. One more question. A little bit lengthy. Okay, question. Seventh question. Twelve gram. Right on. Very important question. 12 gram. Blue is visible.
C3COOH.
Any problem, right? Okay, color is not working. Maybe second student, I will come back.
Hello, now clear students? Nothing? Just write down the question. Okay.
Ha. Then one pH you want to find out. Then second option, new pH
is 3.65 gram HCl is added. HCl is added.
These are the things.
This is the question for you. pH is simple, na? Just direct substitution. That much only. Is acid, salt is given to you directly. So tell me, pH is equal to pKa plus log n. Ha. New pH. 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 Ha. Ha. Like that. So how you want to find? How you will find out the concentration? Yeah. Correct. So tell me. Do it. Here you want to find out the concentration. Before that, same method you can use. Catch me, anyone? What about the total number of moles of CH3COONa as well as number of moles of CH3OOH? Acetic acid, number of moles want to find out, and then acetate. Anybody have any confusion for weight, molecular weight? Sodium, you know, 23. How? How many number of moles? Tell me. Around 16.4 acetate, na? 16.4 upon 82. Am I right? Here 12 upon 60. 12 upon 60. So you will get around 0.2 divided by number of moles of volume. Everything after substitution, 0.2. It cancel. Okay, substitute everything. pKa is given. So pH is equal to 5 is given. 5 plus log 10. So pH is equal to 5. This is the first answer. pH is equal to 5. Then next one, same manner. You want to find out the number of moles, everything. What happened? Next year, number of moles of HCl equal to what, student? 3.65 upon 36.5. Here around 0.1 you will get number of moles of HCl. Okay, then you want to provide it into equation. How? Tell me. CH3COO Na. Okay, then you want to think. Last time we do it na. Okay, so this is weak acid. Salt, acid plus salt, na? HCl is acid. Then what about the result? Tell me, CH3COO H plus NaCl. Right now? Are you getting my point? We are creating a buffer. This is very important. Buffer, pH buffer. So is it a buffer? Is it a buffer? Weak acid. Weak acid or weak base. Okay. NaCl? Just with the help of given information, look now, this is the thing, this is the salt and we are adding 3.65 HCl additional to it. Then what are the happen? That much only. We go through the question format. Okay. Then CH3COO minus how many mol? How much mol? Point is? How much mol? You want to find out, CH3COOH. Tell me, carbon. Carbon is 12, hydrogen is 3, plus carbon 12, plus oxygen 32, plus sodium is 23. Given mass upon molar mass, likewise. Okay, given mass is given na, 12 gram. 12 gram is given to you, na? Correct, correct, correct. Correct, correct. Correct. Okay. So, that is given to you. Number of moles of HCl is, we've already find it out, 0.1. Here is 0.1. Here is that is 0.2. Correct. This one is so this one is 0.2. This is, you should have any confusion. You can easily find out mass is given na. No. This concentration, this how much gram is given. No problem. But this much gram is given to you, na. So definitely it should have some mole. Right? So how much mole, tell me? Correct. Find out. Twelve by sixteen. How much? 60. I thought 616. Tell me. Correct. 0.2 only. 0.2. Here also 0.2. Then our, we want to think on it. Which one is limited? 0.1. HCl become consumed first, na? So what happens at the ending? 0.1 become consumed first, it becomes 0. Here, how many remaining? 0.1. Then how much total? 0.2? 0.1. So it becomes 0.3. Likewise, how much become eliminated in it, that should be reflected in the product. So this much consumed. Right. Then tell me total. Now you got it, no?
This is the final concentration. Here also final point 3.1 is given to you. Point 1, Sanjana, your problem. Point 1, HCl.
This one now, your doubt, Sanjana?
Is very easy. HCl. HCl, we already find it out. 3.65, where is it? 3.65 gram is given to you. Okay. Then, already you know how much is the HCl. HCl is hydrogen. Hydrogen is 1. 1 plus 35.5, that is equal to 36.5. So with the help of that information, you will get the mole of HCl, that is 0.1.
Okay, got it, Sanjana? Now clear, that much only. So substitute everything. pH equal to, tell me student, pH equal to, don't ask me, ma'am, how the Na mole of HCl is 0.1. Don't tell, every information is given to you. Given mass, molar mass, everything is given to you. Tell me the final answer, how it becomes. pH is equal to pK plus log salt divided by acid concentration. Okay. So here pK is equal to 5 plus log 0.1 upon 0.3. Okay. So it is equal to 5 minus log 3. 5 minus log 3. Okay, I am recommending you, you can 5 minus 0.47. So, it definitely, it becomes 4.53 is the answer. Now, clear everybody? Teacher Sanjana, say ya. Hello? Got it? Yeah. Simple question. Day by day you are studying some new concept, na student. This is our benefit. Okay, na? That's why. This is a different thing. How much consume? How much added into the product, this is a different one. Another question, searching. We want to study tomorrow pH now you studied. So pOH become how? The equation become how? pK plus now. So that changed into P. Tell me. Once again, now pH of pK value, sorry, pK related, na? pK plus log salt concentration upon acid concentration. So, pOH, I am asking, pOH is very simple. How? pKb plus pKb. pKb plus log salt is same, na? By this is another formula, note down.
Okay, this is a one more thing, student. Buffer capacity. Do it. Buffer capacity. This is a new term. Okay, buffer capacity. Write on definition. It is defined as the number of moles of acid or base required by 1 liter of a buffer solution for changing its pH by 1 unit. Okay, so actually it's a measurement. Okay, so how buffer capacity, have a formula. Buffer capacity is equal to number of moles of acid or base, okay, per liter all divided by change in pH. Very important formula. What I want to repeat definition now, Sanjana. Listen, it is defined as the number of moles of acid or base required by 1 liter of a buffer solution for changing its pH by 1 unit. Question: if higher the buffer capacity, what happens? Very important. Higher the buffer capacity, very small change in the pH. Okay, more efficient, become more efficient. There is no change, so efficient, effective solution. That's more good solution. Okay, so we can do a problem based upon the buffer capacity. Write on number of moles of acid or base per liter divided by change in pH. Okay, buffer capacity related one question, student. When 2 moles of HCl is added to 1 liter of an 1 liter of an acidic buffer solution. Okay. pH changes from 3.4 to 3.9. Find its buffer capacity. Very simple. What about the answer, students? Do it very quickly. What about the answer? Sejal, Sanjana. Yeah.
buffer capacity BC, okay, defined by BC first. Do it. Number of moles of acid or base divided by change in pH, right? So 3.4 to 3.9 changes happen there. Tell me. Hello, then a simple question na student. Sejal, text me. Hello, Sejal, what happened? Shreya, Sanjana. Oh my god, BC equal to 2 upon 0.5. What about the answer?
4,
na? Nobody is responding. What happened? Are this much enough na today's section? Overload. okay. So what do you want to do, students? Revise perfectly. Okay. Tomorrow, remaining some portion related to buffer capacity and some other things. Solubility product, likewise, solubility product. Common ion effect again. Common ion effect done. Indicators. What are the indicators? Medial orange. Simple topic. Okay. So anyway, thank you so much. Bye.